conversation. We both admit we had it good. But until then, it's alienation, I know. And that much is understood. And I realize, if you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I will lie and say that you're not on my mind. I thought you were innocent. Took this heart and put it through hell. But still you're magnificent. I'm a boomerang. Doesn't matter how you throw me. Turn around and I'm back in the game. Even better than the old me. But I'm not even close without you. If you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I would lie and say that you're not on my mind. But I go out and I sit down at a table set for two. And finally forced to face the truth. No matter what I say, not over you. And if I had the chance to renew, you know there isn't a thing I wouldn't do. I could get back on the right track, but only if you'd be convinced. So until then, if you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I would lie and say that you're not on my mind. But I go out and I sit down at a table set for two. And finally forced to face the truth. No matter what I say, I'm not over you. Not over you. Not over you. Not over you.